So in this video I'll be showing off the new dungeon, Under Rock. Currently you can't queue for it on the alpha, but if you do a little snooping around, you can actually teleport to the instance and go inside it solo. So I'm just going to go inside it as a rogue and sneak past and try and show as much of the dungeon as possible without attacking anything, and just show everyone what it looks like and the mobs in there. I've currently just walked outside the instance just to show where it is currently. So it's in Nazmir. None of it's been explored yet, but this is what it looks. Kind of looks like a cave kind of thing, and there's the dungeon. So I'll quickly go in now. But if you look, like, there's no images for the dungeons, so it's just completely all the you know, only the loot's been set, but some of it's not correct. But these are some of the models, and we'll see if we can sneak past. So we load in, make sure I'm in stealth. So yeah, they currently have no map for it either, so I'm just gonna have to traverse it myself. So yeah, as you can see, it looks like it's something to do with the blood trolls. So let's see if I can sneak past these. Can I sap you? Yeah, I can. Okay, sneak past this guy. These look really, really cool. Blood spirits, Bifald spirits. It's kind of like something out of Zol'Gurub. The first few ads in there. Skip past him. So this seems to be the first boss, Elderly Axa. She looks pretty simple, just a normal troll, blood troll kind of thing. Just quickly sneak past her. Don't mind if I do. As you can see, this is a really, really big room. Some spider web, so definitely I'll get some spiders later. But yeah, as you can see, grubs and stuff like that. The next boss is Cragmore the Infested, so I'm thinking it might be a worm of some kind, maybe a bat, I don't know. Just creep past these creepy crawlies. Ooh, that looks one of the new models for lashes. They look really, really good. Ah, Cragmore the Infested, so there he is. Ew, he looks really, really freaky. One of the new models for ads. So it seems as though he's feasting on this maggot, so it might be one of his mechanics eating stuff. But yeah, he's got little grubs on his back. It looks really, really cool. Let's quickly sneak past these. Next is Spore Cooler Zansha. So next it looks like undead, maybe. So you just sneak past these. Death Speaker. Grotesque Chorus. That's probably a worm which pops up when you walk past it. Just avoid that. Spore Cooler Zansha. Ah, so here he is. So yeah, this is definitely getting more spidery as we go in. So these are Bloodspawn Defilers. He looks really, really cool. Spore Caller. See what mechanics he has. So he does really, really big damage over time. But it can be dispelled. Inflicting. So it seems he puts down spore pods and smashes them with a shockwave, and if you're near them, you'll probably die. So the next one, Unbound Abomination. So let's see this. So there's some grotesque horrors here. Faceless Corruptor. And it seems there's a Titan here. Titan Keeper Hazorel. So let's see if we can find the boss around here, or whether you have to clear all the ads and then the boss comes out. So Titan Keeper Hazorel. Or if that's just a side quest or something like that. See what's down here. Well, the next boss is an Unbound Abomination, so he might be down here in this little cave. If we get past these corruptors. So these are what some of the new models for the corruptors. They're really, really cool. Updated with the tentacles and stuff like that. So just sneak past these guys. Well, one thing I'm kind of getting from this dungeon is kind of like an Ankiraj. Ooh, speed increase. So, seems that we're going inside a Titan construct, maybe. Unbound Abomination, so that's the last boss. So you must have to do something with this Titan Keeper, because he was up there before and now he's down. So probably maybe you need to clear all the adds so he comes down and then you attack the boss. So let's see what this boss does. So, Unbound Abomination. Titan Keeper has our Titan Keeper fights to stop the Unbound. So let's just see how it works.
Too far away.
I doubt I'm gonna do a lot. So let's just see what this how much damage Herzog does. So does he cleanse you? And then everyone's gonna stand in your cleansing light kind of thing. Okay, but yeah, obviously I'm gonna die, I can't solo a boss, but that's it for the Underrot. So I don't know if they'll change this in the future, but now currently you can't go inside them to do them, but you can discover them with the PTR instance teleporter. But yeah, that's it for the Underrot. I'll be doing videos on all the others which aren't released. Currently the ones which aren't on out for dungeons. All of these have been out. They recently bring out the Motherload, but nothing else yet. So we're going to do Shrine of the Storm next, because that's one I'm released, so watch out for that. And yeah, see you in the next one.